A bad crash shut down a main road in York County for hours tonight. Two adults and two children are at the hospital. The crash was on Hanover Road, which is Route 116, near the York Airport. One vehicle crossed the center line and crashed head-on into another vehicle. The children injured are both girls, 9 and 11 years old. That road was closed tonight from 7 to 10:30. Injuries are said to be serious.